Hi friends, in this video you are going to see how to change the time zone on your Windows 10 computer. In search box type settings and open the settings app, and over here you need to click on time and language. You can see an option called time zone. Click on that and from the drop down box select the time zone of your location. I'm selecting the time zone of India, and you can even change the date and time format. Click on this option called change date and time format, and you can select the first day of the week as your choice, and you can select the short date. That's it guys, the time zone and the date format has been changed on your PC. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.